I believe that this happens because some, in some societies, some black men really do not approve of a black woman dating a white man, and therefore kind of squash the idea and would maybe put a stigma around that black woman. They kind of want their cake and eat it too. They want, you know, this the double standard of men being able to do whatever they want while the woman just stays at home. I believe that in some circles, the black man kind of keeps the black woman from dating outside the race.